today we're taking a quick trip down to the Garrison Dam Airport, 37 November, also sometimes called Riverdale, due to its proximity to Riverdale, North Dakota. It's a pretty neat 3,200-foot gravel strip maintained by the state, run by the Aeronautics Commission. Right between the Missouri River, right south of the dam at Garrison, North Dakota, and then a little tributary. So it's pretty neat. There's some gently rising terrain on both ends. It's got a decent down slope to the east side of the strip. Probably not something you'd send a student to, but when you're flying this STOL-modified Skyhawk number 737 Bravo Whiskey, it's no problem. Lots of fun to go to. Eager to show it to you guys, so we'll be there in just a few minutes, and we'll see you in Riverdale.
Sluice off the dam happens. So yeah, this is right between the river over here, and there's another little piece of the dam that comes off and joins the river about a mile down that way. So again, fun little strip. It's in pretty good shape right now. Since it's North Dakota and it's probably gonna snow within about a month, it might be the last chance we get to come in here this season. But yeah, it's always fun to come down here and check this out. It's a bit of a challenge, or a bit more of a challenge than your average just concrete runway that's nice and clear on both ends. So it's fun to come in here. We're flying the STOL-modified 172, so that helps out a lot. It's got droop wing tips and a bigger engine, 180 horsepower, as opposed to the stock 160.